Hello everyone, welcome to Agile Learnings, and in this video we're going to see how to hide or show browser or application window in AIPath Studio. First let me tell you what we are going to do today. So this is a window, a browser window. Either to hide this one and it will disappear from this screen, you can see it is not there. Like if you want to hide this browser, it will look like this. If you want to show this browser again, it will appear again with the same kind of content that is present in that particular browser. Or we can close this particular, hide this particular notepad from the screen, and then you can show again from the screen. So first let us see the application window so that it will be clear what we are going to do today, and later on we will see the application browser. And before going to that, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please consider subscribing for more videos. And if you like this video, please give it a like. If you have any other doubts, please do mention them in the comment section below. So what to do here is, first we need to get an application window or the active window or the attached window. So here is the attached window. So let us drag this one, and you need to indicate it, the attached window. You need to indicate the target window, which is, in this case it is notepad. We will use this particular notepad here. So indicate on this, you will get the selector for window notepad, and then you need to declare the application window output, where this is only for the window. It will give us a window output variable. Let us call this as application. So this will be the same name. Let us say this as a notepad window. So you can see the variable type is window. Now there is an activity here which is hide window. So just drag and drop this. Here the input for this hide window is, it only supports window variables, so which is the output of this particular attached window. So here we need to give it as notepad window, which is the output of this particular attached window here. Now if I run this particular workflow, there is an error here. Use the required or optional activity arguments configured. Okay, there is we dragged in two attached windows. So let me drag and drop this out, then delete this one and create this particular variable again. So that's it. Now let us try this one out, whether it is hiding this particular notepad or not. See if this disappears from screen. So you can see there is no notepad showing up here. So this is how the hide window works. So now let us see the show window, which shows the window again with the same content. So here we need to give this as a notepad window. Again, save this one, and now let us try to debug this again and see the notepad will appear again. Here you go. Here you can see the notepad, which is our title notepad, which is appeared again. Initially it is hidden. So this is how hide and show show window works. Now let us also see for the browser as well. But this same, you need to have the hide and the show. So let us just take a delay here and then see how both of them work. So I've been giving it as a 5 seconds delay, and I need to indicate this again. I need to indicate it on screen. This time I will indicate it on the browser here. So I indicate this browser, the application window variable, output variable will remain same. And in this hide, we need to pass the notepad, or else you can also change this particular output variable for the time sake. I'm using the same one. So let us try this one out. So now it need to disappear after the bot execution starts. Here we can see that browser is hidden. After 5 seconds, it need to show up again. So you can see here we go. It is shown up again. So this is how the hide window and the show window works in AirPods Studio. And that's it for this video. If you like this video, please give it a like. If you have any other doubts, please do mention them in the comment section below. And thanks for watching.